The Truth About Maja Salvador, Maja Ross Andres Salvador, born October 5, 1988, is a Filipina actress, singer, host and producer. She is currently under the management of ABS-CBN's Star Magic. In 2011, Salvador co-produced and portrayed the title role in the film Thelma, which earned her the Gawad-Urien Award and the Film Academy of the Philippines Award for Best Actress. She is widely known for her roles in the TV series Nagjamila Sa Puso, Minsan Langkita Ibigin, Ina, Kapatid, Anak, The Legal Wife, Bridges of Love and FPJ's Ang Probinsiano. In 2017, Salvador rose to prominence for her role as Lily Cruz/Ivy Aguas in Wildflower. Career, 2003-2009, career beginnings, Salvador started her career in show business lightly. She played a minor role in It Might Be You, 2003-2004, a series starring John Lloyd Cruz and Bea Alonzo. For the series Salvador garnered her first nomination for Best New Female TV Personality. After It Might Be You, Salvador then started appearing in ASAP, 2003-present. She then started pairing up with other teen actors such as Raver Cruz, John Wayne Sace, and Hero Angeles for the now-defunct teenage television series Nginig, 2004-2006. Salvador, along with Cruz, Sace and Angeles, were all hosts of the series. She then reunited with co-stars Raver Cruz and John Wayne Sace for another teen-oriented television series. Salvador became part of the cast of Spirits, 2004-2005, portraying the role of Gabby, an overachiever kid whose sunny ways ensures she is liked by everyone she meets. Salvador starred in several episodes of Malala Mo Kaya, a drama anthology series, and gained a nomination for Best Single Performance by an Actress for an episode entitled Regalo, 2006. In 2006, Salvador made her film debut in the horror-themed movie Sukab. She was nominated and won several awards for the movie, including Best Supporting Actress Award. The film is considered one of the most scariest horror Filipino films made of all times. It top-billed actress Chris Aquino and Claudine Barreto. After the success of her first film, Sukab, Salvador then starred in the Philippine comedy film First Day High, 2006, opposite Kim Chu, Gerald Anderson, Jeff Eisenman and Jason Abalos. Shortly afterwards, she then became part of the cast of Sa Piling Mo, 2006, playing the role of Marissa. Salvador gained even more fame after starring in the primetime series Pangarap Malbituin, 2007. The series is the second highest musical primetime series after Sharon Cuneta's Bituing Walang Ningning. She then gained even more popularity after starring in One More Chance, 2007, reuniting with It Might Be You co-stars John Lloyd Cruz and Bea Alonzo. Salvador received a nomination for Movie Supporting Actress of the Year. Salvador then starred in Susan Ross's Patang Sauce and XC Barbara, 2008, alongside Chris Aquino, Jodi Station, Maria and veteran actress, Susan Ross's. After portraying several supporting roles in movies and television series, Salvador got her first leading role in Nagjamila Sa Puso, 2009-2010. The series revolves around a teacher named Selena who falls in love with her own student. This is the first partnership of love team Maja Salvador and Coco Martin. Salvador stars opposite Nikki Gill, Jason Abalos and Jacqueline Jose. While also doing this series, she was also, at the time, also starring in the child-themed series May Bukas Pa, 2009-2010, with child actors Zaji and Jaranella. Salvador became a well-known name after playing the roles of Zelina Fernandez and Stella Rodrigo. 2010-2014, Breakthrough, Minsan Langkita Ibigin, Ina, Kapatid, Anak and The Legal Wife, Salvador experienced career expansion after playing several minor and supporting roles. She became the leading lady of Sam Milby during the 11th installment of the Precious Arts Romances series. She, along with Milby, starred in the series entitled Imposter, 2010. Shortly after, Salvador got another leading role in the miniseries of Once Upon a Time entitled Inday Sa Balata, 2010. Salvador played the title role in the inspirational family drama film, Thelma, 2011. She received two awards for the category of Best Actress for the film. Besides that, Salvador was also nominated twice. She then became part of the cast in Minsan Langkita Ibigin, 2011. Reuniting with her Nagjamila Sa Puso leading man, Coco Martin, Salvador also starred with Andy Eigenman, Martin Del Rosario and veteran actress Lorna Tolentino. The series made Salvador's profile grow even more. After the successful finale of Minsan Langkita Ibigin, Salvador joined the cast of My Binando Girl, 2011-2012, reuniting for her First Day High co-star Kim Chu. She played the role of Amber Dionisio, a rival of Jade, Chu. Salvador then starred in the film My Cactus Heart, 2012, with Chad Lim and Matteo Gaselli, who she once starred with in the comedy romance television series My Binando Girl. Shortly after My Cactus Heart, Salvador then became part of the cast in the anthology comedy film 24/7 in Love, 2012. For her part in the film, Salvador was paired up with actor Dieter Ocampo. Their part in the film is about an officer worker, Salvador, and her boss, Ocampo, who then fall in love. The film involved showing some nude scenes, including Dieter Ocampo's posterior showing with Salvador in the room. She then returned to television and starred in another installment of the Precious Hearts Romances series. Salvador was once again the starring role, and the series was entitled Mayo Command Sarakin, 2012. She starred alongside Jason Albalos and Patrick Garcia. Salvador then paired up with Kim Chu, Sean Lim and Nkong D in the critically acclaimed primetime television series Ina, Capated, Anak, 2012-2013. Portraying the role of Margot Morassigan, she plays the main anti-heroine of the series. The series scored a great beginner rating of 25.8%, while the finale episode showed great appreciation from viewers, garnering a 42.9% final episode. Following her successful portrayal in the series, Salvador received 2 nominations for Best Drama Actress for her role as Margot. After Ina, Capated, Anak, Salvador did another comedy film and collaborated with Paolo Avellino and Jake Kunkka in Status, It's Complicated, 2013, a remake of the 1979 comedy Salawayan. Salvador performing in a concert in Toronto 2014. In 2014, Salvador became part of the highly controversial primetime television series, The Legal Wife, starring alongside veteran actress Angel Loxon, Jericho Rosales and J.C. De Vera. She plays main antagonist of the series, being the mistress of Adrian, Rosales, and rival to Monica, Loxon. For her involvement in The Legal Wife, Salvador got nominated for Best Drama Actress. Towards the end of the year, Salvador starred in the daytime television series, Give Love on Christmas, 2014-2015. She did the second installment of the series and it was titled The Gift of Life. 2015-present, after Give Love on Christmas, Salvador's first project of 2015 was the critically acclaimed drama Bridges of Love, which showed in Latin countries including Peru. Salvador plays a lead role, Mia, who is torn between 2 lovers, Gail and Carlos, who are fighting for her love and are unknowingly biological brothers. She stars with Jericho Rosales, Paolo Avellino, Carmina Villarroel and veteran actor Ed Manzano. The series started off with a great beginning with a 21.9% in ratings and ended off with a 26.9% finale. For her portrayal as Mia, she got nominated once for Best Drama Actress, while winning the award 3 times in 2015-2016. While filming Bridges of Love, Salvador also starred in the movie You're Still the One, 2015, opposite Richard Yap, Elena Darna and Dennis Trillo. The story focuses on the life of Alice, Salvador, and how she is torn by choosing the right man who came at the wrong time or the wrong man who came at the right time. Salvador then reunited with Hermanson Langkita Ibigin on-screen partner Coco Martin for a new project. She starred in FPJ's Ang Probinciano, 2015-2016, opposite Susan Rosses, Bella Padilla, John Prats, Arjo Ataide, Jamie Fabregas, Albert Martinez, Eddie Garcia and Agata Cedro. The series is one of the most highly rated television series ever produced by ABS-CBN by getting a 41.6% on its pilot episode. Salvador portrayed the role of SP01 Glenn Corpus, who is Carlos, Martin's childhood best friend and police partner who secretly admires him. However, in August 2016, Salvador departed from the series with her contract ending. Her character was replaced by Yassi Pressman. She reprises her role for the comedy television series Home Sweetie Home, 2016, as Glenn Corpus. After her character's departure from Ang Probinciano, Salvador plays the lead protagonist of the series in Wildflower, 2017, February 2018. In the series, she portrays the strong-willed and vengeful Lily Cruz. The series occupied the pre-primetime slot, which is before ABS-CBN's flagship news show TV Patrol from February 2017, February 2018. The series enjoys high ratings with 20.1% for its pilot episode and peaking at 35.2%. The series, specifically the confrontation scenes of her character and Amelia Ardiant, played by her co-actress Eiko Melendez, is popular in social media and had been a subject of several memes. In 2017, Salvador played the role of Cara Dad Sonia Carson Herrera in J.P. Abbott's critically acclaimed independent film I'm Drunk, I Love You. Salvador's nuanced performance as the film's hopeless romantic female lead led to nominations at the 2018 FAMAS Awards and the 34th PMPC Star Awards for Movies, and won her the Best Actress Award at the 5th Arduja Film Festival Heritage Films Awards. In 2019, Salvador returned to TV with two projects. First was being a judge in World of Dance Philippines, before returning to Telesuri via The Killer Bride, where she portrayed Camila Delator and co-starred with her niece Janela Salvador. Also, she occasionally is a guest co-host on its Showtime when many of the hosts of the show are absent. In 2020, after ABS-CBN was shut down on free TV, Salvador joined the TV5 show Sunday Noontime Live. Music career. In December 2013, it was announced that Salvador had signed a recording contract with Ivory Music and Video. While recording the album, Salvador worked with award-winning arranger and producer, Jonathan Ong. By March 2014, she revealed through her Instagram account that the title will be Believe along with his track listing, which contains mainly original composition and two cover songs. The carrier single, Dahan Dahan, was released on March 6th, while the album was released nationwide on March 25th. The album also features collaborations with rapper Umbra and Project Penis. Salvador also co-wrote a song titled Wangabi. She released her first single from the said album titled Dahan Dahan. In June 2014, the album was eventually certified gold for selling over 7,500 copies nationwide, and Salvador appeared on ASAP to receive a Gold Record Award. She also staged her first major sold-out concert entitled MAJ, The Legal Performer on July 12th at the Music Museum. 28. On September 14, 2014, she released her second single called Halakana featuring Abra. The same month, the music reached at number 7 in the top 10 Philippine pop music. On March 15, 2015, during an interview with Mike's, she revealed details on her second album and that its carrier single will be released by the end of the month. On April 9, 2015, a photo was uploaded on Salvador's Facebook page showing herself on set to film a music video for the carrier single titled, Bakit Ganito Ang Pag-ibig, with actor JC De Vera. The single was digitally released on April 17. Her second album, titled Maja in Love, was released on April 30. It features collaborations with Sam Milby and Raver Cruz. In November, she staged her second major concert at the Mall of Asia Arena, dubbed as Majesty. Maja Salvador then again staged her third concert at the Music Museum, dubbed as Only Maja. In 2017, it was announced that Salvador will team up with Thai pop star Withdor plus Saxit for a new single. The song, Falling Into You, was released on February 9, 2018. Advocacy and issues. In 2013, Salvador joined the PETA campaign to free Molly from captivity in Manila Zoo and have her transferred to Bunlot's Elephant Sanctuary, where she can be given proper treatment and care. Molly is the only captive elephant in the Philippines, and the zoo does not have adequate knowledge or resources to properly care for her. Personal life. Salvador is a member of a family of actors which includes her father, Ross Rival, and Uncle Philip Salvador.